But he was running far away. Would I run up the ladder someday? Nobody knows. Is there someone in your house? You're gay? No, they're not. Oh, this is just a practice mode now. I'll fight in an actual minute. Tell me when you want to fight, but I'm just practicing now. He's not able to hit me back. She's practicing me. I'm practicing my combos. Green, tell me when you're ready for me to fight. So laggy though? Alright, I'll fight. Irene, is it all right now?
It is a
all right, bet.
A pro dating to 2008. Here is Khabib Nurmagomedov, one of the best wrestlers and grapplers to ever step
foot inside this octagon.
And the striking has really started to round into form. You know him as a
I know a lot about you as well.
Yeah,
my
terrible
snitch. Shut your mouth. Hell's no way. What?
On his best night, he's the best 155-pounder.
Won 10 fights in a row.
We'll see if he is at his best here tonight under the lights. And now our kill the tape for this lightweight scrap. Both fighters, 29 years of age. Nurmagomedov is 1 inch taller. McGregor will have a 4-inch reach advantage. Here's Bruton.
Ready? All right, game on.
This is a venue that has hosted some of the biggest fights in combat sports history, and we are back for more. Ready to go to live action underway here at the MGM Grand Arena in Las Vegas. The buzz is palpable inside this arena because Conor McGregor is fighting here tonight. The Irish fans are going sick. We'll see if Conor McGregor.
Attacking from the left. This could be it right here. Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Alright, every time I win, I'm gonna put up by a difficulty. Like 4 difficulty.
Back up to his feet.
Well, his opponent's got the read now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the head. He looks a little wobbly on his feet.
Alright, now I'm gonna do. So that was easy, like I was gonna win that. Now we're gonna do a hard mode. Watch this now, Reen. You're watching.
They hated Esco. They hated Escobar.
What the fuck is legendary? Alright, go hard. Davies talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit, the whole world.
And now our tale of the tape for this lightweight fight. Both fighters.
You ready?
He hit me hard now.
So here he is, the internationally recognized Sambo master, still undefeated, Khabib Nurmagomedov.
He's blocking more as well,
takedowns in the game. I'm told he used to wrestle bears, Joe. Thankfully, he just draws a human being tonight. He lets go of his leg. Oh, uppercut to the head, but it's blocked there by Nurmagomedov.
Oh, this I'm not going to really beat him.
McGregor gets caught with that punch.
Who is fucking balance?
First takedown attempt is there. Back to the stand up now, both fighters upright.
No, this Pocky
Boss. Moving on the ground here, always trying to better his position.
No, no, no.
It's a big right hand.
He just fucking bet me. Are you mad? Like that's why I hate Khabib. Like, all he does is fucking wrestle. Like, fuck's sake.
You ready? You ready?
Let's go. All right, ready for live action here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena here in the fight capital of the world.
Fuck off, like.
Well, with about as much fanfare as you would expect, the biggest star this sport has ever seen.
He's got a guillotine. One-arm guillotine here.
Oh shit.
He hip escapes from the full mount.
No.
He's mounted. He's got to hang on and keep control of his posture. Hip escape. Nice hip escape.
No. Yeah.
Beautiful speed.
No.
Trying to take the back here.
Work here, staying busy,
and moves to north south. Hits the reversal and right into north south. They're canceling each other out.
This fat cunt is actually gonna win again.
And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Yes.
He's gonna try to take the back, I think.
What?
Landed some big punches from this position. Good hammer fist. Wow. Got the back.
Break, like. Are you taking the fucking piece? You mad?